Hi, Creighton volleyball fans. Hi, Dad. Happy Father's Day to you and all the other dads. Hope you had a great day. We sure did over here in Budapest, across the world. Today is day, Rob, what day is it?
Day six.
We're in Budapest. It was our first full day here, so we're in a beautiful hotel. We got up this morning around 8:30, had a breakfast, and it was a little different than all the other breakfasts we've had. There were hot dogs that were served and French fries and some other strange breakfast foods, but I tried to give everything a shot. It was fun. There was their own version, Budapest version of cinnamon and toast crunch, so that was interesting. And yeah, after breakfast, we loaded onto the tram, took the tram down to downtown Budapest, and then we got a two-hour tour guide. He was hilarious. Never had been to the United States, but knew more about the United States and all of their history around the world than I ever have. And he gave us a two-hour tour. We saw the Parliament Building. We saw, what else did we see? We saw the Basilica, the Michael Jackson tree that's famous here, some other World War II memorials around the river, and some really cool historical stuff that I would have never known about just walking around the city. So it was nice to have someone kind of guide us through for one of our days here, especially how famous Budapest is. And what else did we do? After that, we got around noon, we got to go kind of explore Budapest, have lunch with some friends, and shop a little bit. I did some shop. Sorry, Mom. Sorry, Dad. And we had, let's see. I had pizza for lunch again. I can't get enough pizza over here. It's so good. They gave me scissors to cut it instead of a knife, which was interesting. And after lunch, we all met up. And we went back into town, took the tram back to the hotel, and then got ready to go to our match today versus the, was it a Hungarian club team, national team? The Hungarian club team. And after playing these girls, we sat down at a nice dinner across the street from our gym, which, learned not to judge a book by its cover, because the outside of this gym, let me tell you guys, it looked like a dive. Jaylee Winter said, I hope there's not nails sticking out of the ground when I dive in here. And then we walk in and it's beautiful. The floor is like a new Terraflex. There were bleachers that were set out. It was really pretty. So it was actually a sight for sore eyes for some of the gyms we played in. And it had air conditioning, which was awesome, finally. So yeah, we played five sets with the Hungarian team today. And then we went across and had dinner. And Hungarian, or is that the language? Is hard. It's very tricky. In Venice and Maribor and Bled, I could kind of pick up on some of the phrases and words in their languages a little bit easier for me to read, with some Latin origin. But this one is like way out of anything I've ever seen before. And I have yet to learn one word. And that's kind of strange, because I've been kind of the translator for some of our trips, I'd like to say. So I'll work on it. I have like maybe 10 hours left in Budapest, so it was a nice try. But at dinner, there was some language barrier, but we got to sit and mix and match with some of the players, and we learned that they were only like 16, 17 years old, some of them, and the older national players go back to their countries to play with their national teams for the summer. So we got to see some of them, so they get a little more training time while their older national players are back playing with their own team. But there were just a lot of different conversations. I had to look up a lot of stuff on my phone, not in their language, but we were trying to talk about, let's see, we talked about salad dressings. Like, they had no idea what ranch was, and Keely was like appalled that no one knew what ranch was. She's like, I dip my chicken in ranch, I dip my pancakes in ranch, whatever. It was disgusting. But they thought that ranch was Thousand Island. They have never heard of Italian dressing. There were so many things that were just so strange. And then yeah, so after dinner, we made good friends. What? Grilled cheese. I had grilled cheese for dinner. It's not American grilled cheese. I showed them on my phone what American grilled cheese was and what I was expecting, and they were like, oh my gosh, it looks so good. I was like, not like this. It was literally a piece of like gorgonzola cheese, which I don't like, and it was just topped on a grill. I don't know. It was interesting. I had some roasted vegetables, and I ate some of Megan Sharkey's rice, and I had some pumpkin soup with some orange and almonds and oats in it. It was interesting. It's pretty good. I've been trying to try everything that I have here, so just to kind of dive into the culture. So I'm glad that I tried it. But after that, we tried a candy bar that had cottage cheese in it. It's like Hungary's famous dark chocolate candy bar. It was interesting. And then now we're back at the hotel tonight, getting ready to hit the hay. And we get up early tomorrow morning, and we're heading to Vienna for half the day. So it's been a good day. I miss my dad. I miss my grandpa. I miss all of our family and team misses our dads here. But we're glad that we got to spend it across the world experiencing something that they made possible, and especially our families and all of our boosters. So thank you to all of you guys. We love you. We miss you. Thank you, Creighton fans. And we'll tune in tomorrow. Bye.